Forecasting severe weather like tornadoes, hail, and ice storms can protect Canadians and save lives. But accurate forecasts require detailed information about what's happening in our atmosphere. Doppler Weather Radar is an important part of gathering this information. It works by sending out pulses of microwave energy and by listening as those pulses bounce back off objects in the atmosphere, such as raindrops, snowflakes, and hail. By comparing the data from one pulse to the next, movement can be seen within weather systems, allowing forecasters to detect the speed and rotation of storms or identify wind shear, which is particularly important for aviation safety. Environment and Climate Change Canada is replacing its weather radar systems across the country with new, faster, more capable units in order to better inform Canadians about changing weather. The new radar use dual polarization, which means they send out vertical as well as horizontal pulses. This gives better information on size and shape of weather systems and enables forecasters to distinguish between raindrops, snowflakes, and hail, or even birds, bugs, and tornado debris. The new radar are also much more powerful, helping to see weather developing further away. This is especially important for storms which may cause flooding, as less powerful radar are sometimes unable to detect beyond a close storm cell, and heavy rain from a following storm cell can be missed. The extended range on Canada's new Doppler weather radar will allow forecasters to detect and track dangerous weather like tornadoes earlier and over a larger part of Canada. Accurate and timely information about our weather helps us keep Canadians informed so they can make plans and stay safe.